Hello guys, how are you? In this chapter I want to show you some samples for using in the keyword generator. I was preparing it here, so I'm showing you that you can search in Google, YouTube or Amazon keywords. You will get suggestions from these search engines, and you only need to put here in the keyword field a keyword or a main keyword to obtain some keywords coming from this one. So let's start. I choose Google English language. I just press search and I wait a little. This will be fast. It's almost there. Okay, so you see here a lot of keywords. It's like almost 300, sorry. So it's what you get usually, that number, little more when you get results from Google. At the moment you can do this in the current PHPSEO version, but I added this button some weeks ago that will be available in the next version. So you can also get the traffic from volume per country for all these keywords. Okay, so I'm showing you, I just choose United States, I could choose any other country, and I press get volume, and I should get here this table, are you seeing it, with monthly traffic and country, the best keywords for your purposes. You can order them here for more traffic to less traffic. You could also search here if maybe you are just looking for agency, I don't know, is present, okay, so you can filter in real time. Maybe you can put design, you can choose how many entries you want here, but basically what it does is this information that is very useful. This information is also here now. When we press this button, we got it here too, so you can copy this all and paste it to any spreadsheet, to any Excel or wherever you want. So I think this is a very nice addition, and as I said, it will be free in the next PHPSEO version. Okay, so the next sample will be searching another keyword. I prepared another sample, like web design tutorials this time, but for YouTube. I delete here. I press search again, and we should obtain now the same, but based on YouTube. Okay, so you will get the keywords that people is searching more in YouTube and not in Google. It's not the same, and you usually will see longer keywords, like the keywords with the YouTube style. Maybe there is any bug there or something. Okay, maybe a little bug here with foreign languages. But anyway, I was correcting a lot of small bugs, especially from the YouTube suggestion tool. So it's working better now. If you got the previous version, probably you will find some bugs. You will find some shit like this more in your search. But it's fixed and it will be available maybe 1 month. I hope maybe soon. I'm not really sure, but this fix and a lot of new tools and additions will be released soon. So that was the YouTube sample, and we see now the Amazon sample. Okay, sorry for saying Amazon, that's Spanish, I don't know how to speak that in English. So, well, you can choose from languages, from YouTube and Google your suggestions. Okay, you can choose your language here, but Amazon is only English language. Okay, so if you search here in your language, I can search here in Spanish and it will work too. I will obtain Spanish keywords, but the difference is that I cannot use the selector. So if you search something that has the same meaning in different languages, you will probably find some English terms. Anyway, since we are making an English tutorial, so it's not a problem. I'm looking for best tablet. I press search again. And if everything is working fine, we shall get some suggestions, I hope. Okay, it's here. So you see, best tablet and a lot of complete long tails about the tablets. We could do here the same. We can get volume. The volume will be Google one. Okay, Google is the one who stores that information and make it available. But you can make yourself an idea if this is the most searched keyword from this list in Google. It will be the same for Amazon or for YouTube. Okay, so this data is important for any platform. And finally, I want to show you another sample, but with this new edition I put here. Is the edition seed keyword at the end. Okay, what this makes is it changes completely the order of the keywords that are being suggested to you. So if I use something like blue color, you will see the difference. The difference is that the normal mode will suggest new keywords starting here and continuing after blue color. Okay, if we use this new addition that you will see in the next release, we will get suggestion from the beginning, okay, from after the from before the keyword. Okay, so that's the difference. I press search, so you see it again, and you see now the termination. Okay, all the sentences are finishing by blue color. And it's not the same like before, like when blue color or the keyword that we put here were always at the beginning. So that check means you will get more keywords. Okay, we can get double quantity of keywords from each search, and it's very nice to use this because all the people usually use the first method, the keyword at the beginning. So using this can give you more ideas that you maybe didn't thought before, or you can make more nice things. So the only thing left to tell you is that you have here some buttons that you can put the uppercase all, uppercase only the first, uppercase everything, or you lowercase everything. This is a little helper. Maybe you can use it later, this in directly into your website, so it can help you to format it. And this is the previous button that almost all modules have, that delete containing, delete on the containing, everything. So that's all about this module. I hope you like it. I hope you like this video. I hope you understand me a little better than the previous video. I was trying to improve the most wrong words a little. So I see you in the next video. Give me some love, give me some subscriptions. Bye bye.